thank you all for coming this evening. Nice to see you here. I feel a little, not really, but I feel a little bit like Franz Schubert, with an unfinished symphony. The piece actually isn't going to fade out like we just did, but as it says in your program, it is unfinished. Unfortunately, due to other circumstances, I had to remove the first piece that we were planning to open this program, which will be done at a later concert. And that gave me the opportunity to insert what I had in my piece done so far. So, thank you for taking the time to listen to it. Hope you enjoyed it. The next piece by Warren Benson, Trio for Percussion. Warren is a very prolific composer, not just of percussion music, but music in general. He has 150 compositions, published compositions to his credit, and in his early years he spent professor of percussion at Ithaca College upstate New York, and after that became professor of percussion at Eastman School of Music, which he retired from in 1993. Add to all of those accomplishments, during his younger years, he was timpanist for a number of years also with the Detroit Symphony, and that's a really nice job to have. Are you ready? Okay, the Warren Benson Trio for Percussion.
Thank you. Thank you.
a lot of fun, and I think you'll enjoy it. Also, I'd like to just mention one of the students that graduated from here this past spring, as my student is in the audience tonight, Austin Pruner. Here, one flying.